Sybil Lovington. This is her story.
When Sybil was 16 years old, she rode 40 miles on a dark rainy night to warn the militia about an attack by British troops. She rode on a horse named Star. Sybil was a brave messenger. A bronze statue was dedicated to Sybil in 1961 to honor and celebrate as a war hero.
The British are coming. Fight, fight, fight.
I can ride as well as any man. Because of her story, I am inspired to be brave.